And I can't help but think, coming back to that lesson that I mentioned, that during the Cold War, it may not have seemed so at the time, obviously, to great leaders, but it was easier than it is today. Simpler is maybe a way to put it. The choices were less varied, less complicated, more stark, more clear. Communism, democracy, West, East, the Iron Curtain, the great line of divide. And many things were subsumed and quashed by that force of that bipolar world.